It can also be a very fossiliferous unit in some regions. It includes marine-related fossils such as ammonites, brachiopods, bryozoans, and Inoceramus, which are like oysters.